Phoebe, we're gonna get you finished with the crunches. That's just so you can move in to make progress. How would this gate build around you?
This is first the door.
Push around, is that okay?
Back of the street. Seat of the street. Clothing guard.
And this should be snug when you're comfortable.
Awesome.
Is that okay? So you are full weight bearing, so you can push up off of both legs.
Front.
You should be pretty good. I'm gonna get you set up so you can get you fitted for crutches. If you could lean forward for me on the chair. Is that okay if I place my arm behind you?
Yeah.
Alright, so then on three we're gonna stand up and then can I close my arm as well? Okay, so we're gonna get you set up on three. So push through your legs and both of your arms. One, two, three.
Front right.
Dizzy at all?
No. Breathe, release. Is it foot
height? Then it should be in the tripod position, so that's 2 inches out and then 4 to 6 inches up. And then I'm going to measure with my hands. And I can definitely get more than 2 fingers in there. I can get about 4. So we're gonna put her back down and get her measured again. So I'll take the crutches from you.
This is the only.
So scoot back for me until your legs hit the chair and then slowly sit down. Okay. So I'm going to raise these up. The integrity of the crutches are good. We'll try one and see if that works. Integrity is good. And then we'll get you stood up, so scoot forward on the chair for me. And then on three, we're gonna stand up. 1, 2, 3. Susie, are you okay?
Yep, I feel good.
Front catch.
Foot plate.
Other. So again, tripod position, 2 inches out, 4 to 6 inches above. And then I'm just gonna measure. And then the 2 fingers seem to work here, so this is a good fit for her. Her arm looks good. Elbow flexion seems good, but we're just gonna measure. So I'm taking my goniometer. I'm gonna measure the degree of flexion, which it should be 20 to 25 degrees, which it is right at 20. So that is a good fit for her.
Alright, so we're going to be fitted for the cane. So I'm going to wrap this around you so that we have stability.
So I'm going to reach around like a big hug. Is that okay?
Yep.
Arms up for me. It should be snug but not painful. Okay. To have you scoot to the edge of the chair for me. And is it okay if I put my hand behind your back?
Yep.
And I'm also going to place my hand right here. Is that okay as
yep.
well? So when you push up, I want you to push up with your legs and push up off your arm and mainly push through your right leg. Do you have any questions? Okay, on three, I'm going to get you stood up. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now I'm going to grab the cane. I'm looking at the wrist crease, so it is maybe a little low. So I'm going to have you sit back down for me. Reach back. I'm going to. Raise it a little bit, and the bottom of this is good, so the integrity of the cane is good. Stand back up again. So on three, 1, 2, 3. That's better. That's That's what we like to see at the wrist crease. And then I'm going to have you put it in tripod stance, which is 2 inches lateral and then 4 to 6 inches in. So now I'm going to measure with the goniometer to make sure that the angle is correct. So it should be 20 to 25 degrees. It is right at 20, so that is what we want.
Alright, so I'm gonna get you set up for a walker. Again, I'm gonna have to wrap this around you like a big hug, is that okay?
Yep.
Alright. Oh, do you wanna keep it first or do you wanna lay down first?
Again, it should be tight. Okay. Just gonna tuck this in. Alright, so scoot to the edge of the chair for me, and then is it okay if I reach behind here and grab underneath the belt?
Yep.
Okay, and then I'm gonna also place this here, is that okay?
Is it me?
And then we're gonna get you stood up. And then once you're standing, you can grab onto the walker.
Okay.
So you're going to lean forward, and after we're going to push up your legs and your arms. Any questions?
This one that I'm on.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, I'll have to go.
Are you dizzy at all?
No.
So you're going to want to place the back of the legs at your midfoot, and then you can relax your arms for me. Okay, so it is a little short, so I'll have you. It's a little short, so I'll sit her down. Reach back to the chair for me. We'll adjust this. Adjusted. You're gonna stand you up again.
You can't smile at me during my
conversation.
Three.
Did you see it all?
No.
Okay. Again, the back legs of the walker should be at the midfoot.
That's the elbow.
And then you can relax your arms for me. And it's now at her wrist crease, so we're going to measure with the goniometer. So it should be 20, 25 degrees, which it is like 23. So that's good.